can wait out 10 minutes and just do nothing in the stream whatsoever. For 10 minutes, a ban is permanent, and your ban will not be removed whatsoever. If you're banned, you're banned forever. That's it for you. A ban is there for a reason. Maybe ban should be if you break a rule multiple times. Something like that. Like, I mean, truly, just timeout should only be if it's spam, and ban would be if you're actually breaking the rules that are fucking clarified in the description. Easy. Whoa.